Hello guys, finally is here, region of Ymir with Unreal Engine 5. Okay, let's check out how it's gonna look like. Okay, this came from WeMake and HiChan. We release with Play to Earn because WeMake x WeMake. Okay, that's how it looks like. This one full version, okay. Trailer from G-Star, only 2 minutes. This one last round, 4 minutes. Okay, this one magic class for sure. Some they're gonna feel like this one is look like Odin Valhalla. Oh here, yeah, giant. It's very... Oh my, it's very cool. Normally I gonna love Mew 4 Astai. This one gonna different from Mew 4, okay? This game they add Y before Mew, okay? Ymir. Okay, look like some monster attack them. What happened? Oh, he tried to run away from her. I'm not sure. This guy gonna turn to zombie or something. This one gonna be a trailer from game, a cutscene from game. Okay, this cloud high chance will be shield with axe tank, maybe tank. Oh my god, tall hammer. Some boy gonna feel like Odin Valhalla. If check from this trailer, okay, this one is region of Ymir. For character, it's a Western style for character. Okay, two spell? It looks like arrow, it's not look like spell. Okay, magic class. Oh my god. Just hope it's not look like Diablo. With a lot of zombie like that, okay, here. Yeah. Too bad that we don't see gameplay yet. Okay, first trailer they released 10 months ago. And I feel like maybe we will have good news around 2023 for some gameplay. Who's that? If we're lucky, we will have a core speeder test around Q4 2023. This day, game develop is quite fast, not like before. Before it took around 7 to 8 years of break. Okay, before that it took around 9 years or 10 years. Okay. And this day it took around 3 years. Okay, 3 years. If we're lucky, maybe we will see this game 2023. Okay, this one here. How many class here? Magic priest for sure. I'm not sure this little guy. Okay, see ya.